Hello guys, welcome back. So in this series which we are starting, we'll talk about MEWA, that is moral ethics, values and ethics, dedicated to each of these subtopics will be what is the definition of MEWA, what is the function of MEWA, what is the structure of MEWA, and what is the nature of MEWA. The nature of MEWA, we'll see, is MEWA dynamic or static, is MEWA intrinsic or instrumental, is MEWA innate or acquired, is MEWA cultural specific or universal, or MEWA is relative or absolute. Next we'll see what is the interrelationship between MEWA, and finally what is how MEWA has developed. Just to start small definition of MEWA, MEWA is a mental construct which serves as an instrument of behavior regulations. It helps in guiding decision making. It influences our choices. It directs our behavior, right? What is construct? Construct not directly measurable, observed, but supposed to exist because it gives rise to measurable phenomena. See you next video. Take care. Bye-bye.